love about long-term mission school is an opportunity to get out of your everyday chaotic life and spend 5 months just for Jesus. Because there is one thing to know about God and another to know God personally. Sing like never before, oh my
soul, I worship your holy name. What I love about long-term mission school is the formation and the classes. I feel like it's taught me a lot about my faith and the church and myself. And I feel like it's changing me because I'm noticing this openness and desire to see what else God has in store for me.
One of the highlights has been the formation, because through the formation I've been able to discover my faith and discover how important it is and how real it is. And I've really been able to deepen my relationship with God.
The highlight for me has been our daily prayer routine. Like we get up and we sit in adoration for 2 hours and we say the rosary and we have mass. So I think maybe just as far as the prayer is concerned, just the silent adoration, like the rosary, has been probably the best thing for me. And it's, you know, it's, I think, offered me it's kind of just allowed me to like make a lot more progress than I would have.
The thing I love most about long-term mission school is spending time in adoration, having people pray with you, singing praise and worship to God, and just being vulnerable and open to God and to everybody.
The mission trip was absolutely exciting. It really helped us to trust in God and to really rely on the Holy Spirit. We spent 6 weeks on the road around Australia. We went in 2 Taragos. We went to schools and parishes. We ran youth groups, retreats, and I just loved it.
The mission trip really changed my perspective. I used to think being a missionary required going to third world country and looking after people's physical needs, not realizing the spiritual lack in my own backyard. It was incredible how sharing my experience of God's love and freedom really helped in the lives of others.
I love about long-term mission school is the community, because they love you for who you are. And I guess through that, it helps me to love myself for who I am, and also for me to love others for who they are too.
When you're living with other young people who want to pray, want to strive to love each other more, it really encourages you to run that race. And it's like each day you're striving to be patient and kind, and you realise that how you act affects other people.
At first, I really did not want to come to the long-term mission school. It was really inconvenient because I had to defer uni. But the more I prayed about it, the more I realized that I would regret this missed opportunity.
I can honestly say it's the happiest I've ever been. The experience has been amazing. And learning about God and learning about my identity as a child of God, I've really learned that how God has the best plans for me because He knows what His children need.
Jesus.